Hello, buddy. How y'all doing? It's your man, the Hetsy Hero, aka Nick. Welcome back to Far Cry 6, everybody. How y'all doing tonight? It's good to see you all. Hope you all had a good day. Hope you all been safe. All that good stuff. Now, with that being said, I'm gonna go to a workbench first thing. Where's a workbench here? Do, 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 do. Here we go. Where the hell? Need a workbench. There seriously no workbench here? Okay. Oh, there's one right there. Okay. I'm gonna switch out my guns. We're gonna get going. Alright, so tomorrow's Friday, so that's always nice, huh? Use workbench. Primary weapon one. Oh. Rifles foul damage. Want that as a good damage resolves too. Soft target rounds. Yeah, no. Okay, there's that. Primary weapon one is no bro item. Oh, I gotta equip two. There we go. Second weapon, unique rifle. Soft target rounds, okay. Okay, and then the sidearm. Gonna. Yeah, okay, that'll work. The third one is my shotgun. Okay. That shotgun does amazingly, by the way. Alright. So. Oh, that's cool. I'm taking that. Yes, sir. All right, so we're good. Oh, wait, hold on, hold on, hold on. Okay, so we don't. Okay, so we're good. So now what we're gonna do is we are going to actually start off and destroy military target tobacco. Tobacker Alley. We're gonna take out the airship. What's going on, dude? Actually, I need to go. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. By the way, we had a huge storm today. It was a big thunderstorm. It only lasted a couple hours. It was a pretty good one, by the way. It was just weird because it was just like, wow, it's been raining a lot, you know? Which I'm not complaining, I love the rain, but, so. Oh, there we go. There we go. So, where is that? Okay. Get my airplane going. Come on, Trezzo. Here we go. Mm-hmm.
flying that thing. Pilot, what's your operating number?
Kate? Here we go. Move! Bum 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 bum. I'm here to take back what's mine, Belle. I got a plan, guys. I'm gonna ride this on in here. Then. Hey! Run! What the hell just happened? I died. Damn, I like this weapon, damn. Ruh-roh, Raggy. Okay, so ditch that plan because that truck blew up. Here we go.
Got to be careful here.
Fire the hole!
Who's making you Supremos, Danny? Tell me the truth.
What the hell are you talking about?
I bet you got uranium burning a hole in your pocket. How come we haven't seen you in a while? You don't like my Supremos or Resolver weapons?
Of course I like them. I've been busy.
Oh, come on, bruh. Where's, like, a gun, bruh? Destroy this bastard. Why don't you guys have, like, a gun? There we go. Yeah, bitch, who's now? Who laughing now, bitch, huh? Huh? Bye-bye, buddy! Fucking blow up! Ah, shit. Great, take the airplane out, I'm gonna go. Alright. Well, that's that then. You survived? Thing, huh? Hey. Spring was almost ready, so we'll just blow this thing up here. Then we'll do our mission, guys. Okay. Where the hell is the thing at? Anything up here? No. Okie dokie then. Hey, what? Hey! What the hell was that for? Alright, but hey, at least it's ready now. I'm just gonna Badooski took care of that shit. Alright.
Oye, Danny.
What? What do you want, boy?
Feels like this camp will never be.
Are you Philly?
Good.
Yeah, you're Philly.
So we're good friends now, see?
Alright, let's go.
Bring it back and we'll talk.
Alright. What the? I'm getting a god dang plane. Get me my plane, buddy. Hello. Hey, come on. There we go. Let-o go. Circle back. I'll circle back. Let's level out a bit here. There we go. Calm down. There we go. Oh. Steal the ammo truck for Philly. The truck is a queso marina. Fair enough. Ah, this is beautiful. I'm jumping out.
Philly, I'm at the marina.
Now, whatever happens, just don't bounce the sweet baby.
What?
The truck, don't damage it. Drive like there's a big bouncy baby Philly in the back.
Bouncing baby Philly. Got it.
You're gonna make baby Philly cry. Just bring that truck back in one piece, okay, hero?
Get off me, buddy. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I hate doing that. I really do.
Philly said it would be. Shit.
What?
Hey, come on my side. I won't have to kill you, but you're stupid enough to play for the wrong side. I'm like, come on, bro. Gee. Really, you just killed yourself. You idiot. Let me just put you out of your misery. Where? It wouldn't have to do this to you, but you just are that stupid, man. I really didn't want to do that, but hey. Put this on yourself. I love Chorizo's squeaky wheel, that's funny. Need to get a Titan bolt on that there, buddy. Fix that out when we get home. Is there anything over here? Sorry guys, I'm just trying to get some extra material. Oh yeah. Ah. Oh, that camo didn't help there, did it? Not a very good watch out if you just watched everyone die. What's over here? Nah, don't. I ain't gonna worry about it. Come on, Drizzle. Steal this truck. Hey, wait. Did it say repair?
One very stolen truck is on the way.
Perfect. Okay, send it straight into my loin arms.
Okay.
More of a dog person.
So is Chorizo. But he forgets sometimes.
Let me just mark this. There we go. Jesus! She went flying. On the road again. Just can't wait to get back on the road again. Ding dings I've never seen again. Just can't wait to get back on the road. Alright, enough of that shit. On the road again. Can't wait to get back on the road again. Don't just... Dog! Get out of the way, dog! Get out of the... Oh, it's not a dog. It's a mountain lion. Well... Look like a dog. But I heard the growling. There you go, bud.
Sicula, Sicula. The hero returns.
Yeah, and the hero needs room.
Figa.
What is happening here?
Feeling magic, babe.
Yeah, but I almost died for packing foam.
No.
When and die.
Hard to get? Burns like a motherfucker. Everything got another purpose, hero. Even you.
Alright. There's that. Pack and heat. Alrighty. Journal. She's at the garage. Oh.
Papa didn't scare you off. I need your help to find the lieutenant. Our soldier friend said he saw Napoleon El Pequeño's private island. So you... See you at the boat.
All right. Give me my plane. Damn. Oh, okay. Let's go, Trizzo. We're zooming. All right. Another happy landing.
We are taking a lot of risks for one lieutenant.
Want to complain? You can't swim.
Fair enough. My driving? Oh no, she's driving.
Is it yours?
No, I stole it. Papa taught me how to hotwire tractors when I was a kid. Boats aren't so different.
Hey, we have to get Carlos a doctor.
Good luck.
He's coughing blood. He needs help.
Papa took me fishing once, south of Costa del Mar. He's a hell of a rancher, but a shit fisherman. No patience. Couldn't cast. Kept snagging his line on the bottom. Even hooked himself in the lip. Got so pissed he threw a stick of dynamite in the water. Killed a lot of fish, but also put a fucking hole in our boat. We swam 5 kilometers back to shore. All these boats stopped to help, but Papa told them to fuck off.
What does this have to do with Carlos being sick?
I'm saying that the day Carlos Montero gets help is the day hell freezes over, Danny.
Coño. You Damn. Monteros are stubborn.
Not me. Just Papa.
Sure.
Shut up. Fucking tobacco. It was supposed to make our people rich. That's what Anton said anyway.
See? That's how he got elected.
Yes, and a lot of us voted for him. We believed in his promises. We thought it was going to be like the old days again. Like some kind of fantasy. We were so fucking wrong. If we want to change things, someone has to whip us all into shape. Bring us together. And it's not going to be Papa.
Damn. Kind of dark if you think about it, but it's true. I guess that person's me, huh? Trezor, what are you doing swimming?
He doesn't have a plan.
His plan is don't tell anybody what the fuck you're feeling ever.
Hey!
Don't trust anybody either.
Let Trizzle on the boat, dog. Let the dog on the boat.
He's old school. Reminds me of my headmaster in the orphanage. Strict, tough as shit. But if he liked you, he had your back for life.
That kind of thinking is gonna get us all killed. We can't keep reacting to Jose. It's not working. We need to try new things. Be agile. Stay one step ahead of that little hijo de puta until he's dead.
I'm with you.
Good answer, Danny.
All right.
Mierda. Smoking Mexican.
Tobacco out here has been vivido. Can't even smoke our own anymore. Come mierdas.
Jose Castillo. Oh, shit.
Anton's bitch of a nephew. Really not okay.
He's got to be the main missions, right?
He's with the lieutenant we were looking for.
Looks more like a scientist. It's the cosa.
No. Might hit the lieutenant.
Oh! Well, there's that.
Over there.
Chorizo, come here.
I need to know where that scientist is going. Let's search his place for intel.
Let's go. Maybe his friend by the helipad can help.
We were told that by Henry Castillo, he was going to personal island. That means he trusts us.
The dead guy over near the help had my head.
What about them? That's who we replaced. Nobody's heard from them since they were stationed here. Trust me, this is not the assignment we want to set in.
Oh, shit. I just told my wife to go ahead and buy that house.
Well,
damn.
She still can, but you probably won't be around to see it.
About shot her ass. Chill. Alright. Bye bye, buddy. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm so sorry. God, I hate doing that. Alright, let's find some intel. There's a helipad over here. Yeah. Okay, what's he have? An evening at Calavera, dear Lieutenant Lopez. Recognition of your exponential service for your benefit of a true Yara. You are cordially invited to join the Illusions. General Jose Castillo, commander of the FND Air Forces, Grand Overseer of Madura Vero Operations, Caribbean Archelies. Beloved true Yard. And recipient of the Lionheart Medal of Valor for an exclusive evening of joy and excess at his private residence on the northern point of Cayo Villarreal. Drinks, party favors, and lubricant will be provided. Please respond at your earliest convenience to confirm your attendance.
It says Jose has a villa on the north side of the island.
Huh? Okay. Let me, can I, gotta scout around here just for a second, just see if there's any. You know what, screw it, we're good. Just kinda looking around. Just hanging around. Hey, if you know, you know. Alright. So, get on back on the boat. Oh, hello. There we go. Yeah, where's our boat? Probably should have just drove, huh? I'm gonna gut you like a fish. Sorry, buddy. I'm so sorry. Might as well just run from here. This is my city, pal. Get out of the way. You're coming with their. She's clear back there still.
Think Jose's got a computer around here.
Ooh, that was a good one. Drop the body. Take that corner, buddy. You want to play that game? All right, Matt. Don't fuck with me.
Hey, found it.
Hey, wait. I was gonna get that weapon cache, but apparently not.
No password, idiota. Let's see what we got here.
Yes, let us see.
El pequeño has a fucking torture chamber filled with outcasts. It's under the lighthouse just
blood drunk pistol.
Come on, can you let me in?
Is that a goddamn shark? Hey! Hey, yo! Hell nah! Why is there a shark in here? Why the hell? Alright, you know what? What kind of car is this, bruh? Nah, bruh, we're taking. I guess it's a cool car, but oh, yeah, great. Can't get my car. So I guess this one will work. Mom, are you getting in? I will leave your ass. Alright, come on, Gustavo. Yeah, bitch. Huh? I like this shit. Uh-oh. Okay, get in. Oh, there we go. No, come on, bro. Bro, come on now. All right. We got now, right? Hey! Hey! Oh, hell nah, I'm gonna die. Alright, bro. Come on, Trizzo. Let it go! Oh, shit. We're gonna say GTA where you just fly out of the window. You probably would if you hit something really hard in this. Maybe. Hell no. Okay, we're zooming. Myself a drink real quick. Oh no, I'll get a bunch of ammo, thanks. Like watching your friend die, you fat piece of shit. Going full Jason on your ass. Did you say it's attacking? Yeah, that's right. I'm a goddamn monster, boy. Here to take back what's mine. Where's the last guy at? Where you at? Ooh. Where are you? No, bro, we're just chilling. Oh, you're under here. Oh, wow. Oh, shit. Hey, I'm so sorry, hey.
Here, thank you.
You got it.
Be free, be free. Oh, man, I'm sorry, but wow, you look so young, too. Man, you don't even look 17.
Espada, Jose was using this place as his...
Sorry.
It's a little torture chamber. He had outcasts in there, but I freed them.
Enfermo mental. I shouldn't be surprised. Good work, though, Danny.
Oh god, I didn't see that guy either. God.
We saw earlier. His lab's in Revmira. Meet me there.
Okay. Then how are you gonna tell me what's really going on?
You'll know when I need you to know.
Okay. Okay. What's this thing? Hey, okay. Alright, I like the sound of that. Oh, I'm sorry, yo. I'm so sorry. Hey, I'm so sorry. So sorry. Nisa, so sorry. Not close enough to a road. What the hell is this then? Hey, you know what? I'm about to just... Yeah. That'd be better. Okay, so what's on track? Track.
Hey, over here.
I knew that was that. Wow, the first American song I've heard. Even though the other ones aren't bad, I'm just saying. I was like, is that Havana? I haven't heard that one in a while. Okay. I love how you can fly in this game. It's awesome. All right. Oh, no. All right. talk to Yami. She's in it at her garage in Costa Del Mar. Yeah, but the thing is, I don't see her. You? Because I sure don't. I really don't see her. I do not see her. At her garage. What's that mean?
In restricted airspace. Attention, pilot. Land now or you will be fired upon.
Okay. What the hell did I do? Who are you?
Danny in the flesh. You do not disappoint. I know, you came for the same thing everybody else does. Yum. Good luck, I know you can.
Hey! Chill!
Yeah. Is it my birthday?
Okay.
I'm gonna beat your owner for treating you so bad.
Hey!
Just need to squeeze out a little more horsepower.
Hey, you okay? You alright? Alright. Okay. About to just get my helicopter. To the Natacopter!
They're monitoring the airspace. Better stay grounded here.
Aw, shit. Aw. No, don't mind me. Don't mind me. I'm leaving. I am leaving. I'm leaving. Thank you. Secure the FND tank training grounds. This is where the army took Yami's Jeep. Alright. Louisiana. I'm just gonna call it Louisiana. Lasagna. Good thing I have this, because this is a long-ass freaking long distance.
That couldn't have been easy to paint.
What? Okay. Well, of course, yo. AKM, nice.
Let's grab a ride.
There's my car.
Don't wreck this one, okay?
Get in, boy.
Thanks.
Mudro grows dope. Hey.
So then you're gonna tell me what your big secret plan is?
Soon enough, Danny.
Wait. On my hip, there's a blick and it shoots you in the nose. Hey, what the heck? I don't want to click this before. Hold on. Hey! That's what I'm saying. Damn, that's a lot of shit there. Damn. Okay.
Hola. I want to talk to you.
Okay. Is there anything here for me? Here, boy. Medicine, I'll take it. I guess. Dude, that's a nice ass place here. Okay. Thank you. Damn, bruh. I bet. Oh shit, these guys ain't fucking around. Drizzle, run! I'll be taking this. What the hell is in here? Hey. Gunpowder, nice. Okay. Okay. As you were. Get in, Trizzo. Get in, buddy. Get in, bud. All right.
Before you ask, it used to be my dad's
thing nobody needs to hear.
I'll tell you another story then. Once upon a time, this girl dreamed of being a famous street racer. But girl's dad got
yes, so.
So girl worked the family's body shop instead. Then one day, a greeny guerrilla took the girl as well.
My turn, bitches. Private dumbass, you're dead. That was easy.
Yami, nothing between me and your car now.
Be hiding it away in a garage. Keep an eye out.
Repinga! Chorizo!
Alright. Damn!
I mean, he's right, amigo.
Okay.
Yami, got your ride and on my way.
I knew you had it in you. Oh, you can keep the car.
Really? But you said this was family history.
My parents fucked in that thing, Danny. You think I want it back?
Ah. Oh, hell yeah, I like this girl. Hey! New vehicle, bruh. Ooh. Oh, yeah. I'll be taking that. Arsenal. Damage, bruh. Alright, that's it for that, so, okay. So, let's, continue on with that. Man, I'm really liking this game. I'm kind of figuring out what to do now, so it's not as hard, you know what I'm saying?
Danny.
Sorry guys, hold on just a sec.
Good to see you, Danny.
You too, bro. Hey, look, it's your foreman, man.
Feels like this camp will never be finished.
Yeah, here you there. Gonna have me some pig meat on there. Hey, we went to Hawaii last time, and they had that there. Really, really cool, so it was really good. So if you could move the... Right, so I need... I'm not gonna. You know what? I might just for the fuck of it. New photos. What? Okay. Baduki. Thank you. We're zooming. And pull up. Okay.
So why do you want this guy so bad anyway?
El Come Mierda checks all the tobacco leaves for the vivero process. We fuck up the leaves, we fuck up the cancer drugs, we fuck up Napoleon E. Pequeño's operation. Make him look bad in front of old Uncle Anton.
What the heat. How you wanna do this?
We kill soldiers until we find him.
And then?
And then we kill more soldiers.
Simple. I like it.
Here, boy.
Let's do it, man. Where do we go? All through here.
Okay.
Got a surprise for you. There you go. Oh, hell. Oh, hell. Alright. Okay.
That's right. You look like shit, hermanito.
Oh, shit.
Hermanito? You've been hunting your brother this whole time? Who the hell are you? Why didn't you just tell me?
Alejandro, come on. We're going home.
Vete pa'l carajo.
Ale.
Suéltame. Cojones. Casa.
Oh, shit.
What the fuck, Ale?
I'm not going anywhere. I told you before, and I am telling you now. I believe in Castillo. I believe in Viviro and Jose. He's seen the vision through.
Napoleon el Pequeño is a slave driver. He's fucking loco.
Says the person trying to kidnap me.
You change your name. You change your uniform, but you are still a Montero.
Papa still got a machete up his ass. And you are running through the jungle like you did when you were five. Except now you kill people and you call yourself, what is it? The spike?
The sword.
Wow, clever.
The sword.
What? You are going to stab me now?
Papa is sick.
I don't care. Papa gave up on me a long time ago and you know it.
Damn.
Family's a bitch, no?
That's what I hear.
We should split up. Not a word about this to Papa.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Chorizo, come here.
All righty. So that is where I'm going to leave off for right now, guys. We're almost level 6. But I'm going to leave that off right there. I think that's a good place to stop, and next time we will do this. So we'll track this one, which she's at. Clear back over here. Holy shit. Apparently she's clear across the country, so. Hey, I mean. Alright. But anyway, guys, that's where I'm going to leave off for today. But we'll continue this off in the next episode. And I love all you guys, and hope you all stay safe, all that good stuff. And I'll see you in the next one. So, we'll continue this off in the next one. I'm really loving this game. This game is absolutely amazing. And I love it, so. For not playing Far Cry ever, so. This game is absolutely amazing. So, thank you everybody so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next episode. Love you all. Bye-bye.